drug scam. Just admit it.
Okay. Fine. It means giving up a fortune and spending years in a federal prison, but sure, I'm gonna go ahead and let you make this citizen's arrest because why? You nagged me into it?
I know you know who's behind it.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out, but your girl detective act is gonna ruin any chance that I've got.
Wait, you expect me to believe that you're trying to stop?
I don't care what you believe. Just leave me the hell alone.
Hey, get your damn hands off her.
Okay, just put the gun down. There's not a problem here.
Harassing a woman in a dark alley is definitely a problem for the woman.
Yeah. She's stalking me.
Mm-hmm.
I totally leave me alone, and I don't even know how anyways, but obviously nothing is getting through.
Keep walking.
Yeah.
What would Jason be without you?
A rich, awe-inspiring specimen of manhood with cobalt blue eyes.
A bunch of nice body parts. A blue-eyed, better-looking Frankenstein without the brain. You are Jason's mojo.
I am an information-gathering device, a glorified CPU. Central processing unit.
Spinelli,
well,
what is this?
Okay, there's no need to illustrate your point.
What is this?
It is a laptop computer.
Wrong. No, it is a doorstop without someone who knows how to use it. A box with a bunch of pretty little wires. I mean, anyone can go around looking for fights or trying to get shot at. Jason Morgans are a dime a dozen, but you are the one and only original, amazing Damien Spinelli.
Look, the Jackal appreciates Maximista's efforts to stop the shrinkage of my ego. But if Maximista had the choice between a cyber proficient but physically ineffectual specimen such as myself or a danger dude like Johnny Zakara or Stone Cold, who would she choose?
You, of course. I mean, the Jasons and Johnnies of this world are hot, yes, and they make you stop thinking rationally for a couple of minutes, but they're not guys you can actually, you know, share stuff with and talk to. You can't really count on them as a friend. Nor are they with plenty of dangerous men and survive without you having to pull a gun on them, Jason.
I have a project for you, okay? You can go now.
Forget it. If Carly gets to stay, so can I.
Previously advised Maximista that there are certain subjects that are not for her lovely ears to hear.
What, business? It's not as if I don't know what he does for a living. Hello, I've been around.
Okay, there's no question that Maximista exhibits great bravery in the face of danger, but...
So what, I'm being dismissed because I'm a girl? That's stupid and macho, and that means that Carly's gonna have to leave too.
Okay, you know what, I could give you an earful as to why my place in Jason's life is far more important than your place in Spinelli's, and how there's absolutely no comparison between what I'm allowed to know and be a part of and what you're allowed to know and be a part of. But instead, I'm gonna be a good example, and I'm gonna show you how to bow gracefully and let Spinelli and Jason do everything they need to do right now.
I can't believe you're gonna let them treat you like this. I'm really disappointed.
I don't care.
And I don't like how you continually insult Spinelli.
I never said that.
You never would, but that's why I'm going to. He could really help you out in the field, and he wants to. I think you should include him. But if you do include him, please don't let him get hurt.
Can you leave now, please?
Mm-hmm. Dr. Matt! Hi.
Hello.
Do you need anything?
Yes, actually, I do. Can you get your friend here into some therapy? Because her paranoia is ruining my life. You have broken into my bedroom. That was impressive. You've stalked me. That's a little weird. And you've trashed me to God knows how many people, which is completely unnecessary. But I've got a new one. How about we go check out my locker and see what kind of incriminating evidence we can find? That sounds like fun.
Obviously, there's not going to be anything incriminating in your locker.
You've made your point, Dr. Hunter.
No, apparently not. You need to stop, or I will get that restraining order.
Fine. That's just fine. Sooner or later, you will get caught.
Good, you're alone.
Yeah, I'm still alone. You didn't see me. We didn't speak.
Why? What are you doing? It's this car pass stuff, isn't it? You're gonna go do something. You better tell me or I'm gonna tell Jason.
No.
Talk.
I'm going to return this PDA to the warehouse so that Comrade Karpov will think he dropped it. He will then go on blithely unaware that the Valkyrie stole it and that we are now in possession of its most secret contents.
No, that's way too dangerous.
It's essential. If Stone Cold is to retain the upper hand.
Okay, well, then I'm gonna go with you.
No, brave Maximista, I must do this on my own.
No, Jason didn't approve this.
It is my chance to prove that my skills go beyond cyber dominance.
You don't need to prove anything to Jason, okay? If he wants to run around getting shot at ordering people around...
It's not just about proving myself to Stone Cold.
I still don't understand what you're trying to prove.
I have to prove that I can escape beyond the shelter of my computer screen and actually walk the walk.
Excuse me, but why are these creeps manhandling my boyfriend?